So if you have a man who could be your wife, could be the other one you're married, when you love her, comfort her, honor and cherish her, and forsaking all others, be to be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For as long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Amanda, you're next. Look him in the eyes. Say what? Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sick Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And those whom God has joined together, let no one even think about tearing apart. Let us pray. Most gracious God, we thank you for your husband and wife in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Wait. We got the doctor here. Hey, doc, there we are, doc. Selfie stick.
Thank you.